Okay. Inscription where I last left off. Huh, new game's available. Now, I just bet the boss man of the game. Well, I said there's probably more to it, but a million years ago. Okay, so where I last left off, we've seen some dark place. Apparently. I don't understand. Can I look up now? Where exactly am I? Exactly is this? It's like a light. Can I approach it? The screen brightness up to the max. I supposed to look for some? What is this? So there's a clue here somewhere. Back. Should be an icon somewhere. When I go to escape, alter deck. God. It's like when I go forward, I go back. Where exactly am I? Like in the cavern, is there any? Gonna need to press some buttons here. Wait a minute, actually, I forgot. Options. See, why are the controls for this again? Okay. Oh. I do something wrong? So I could die. So what am I supposed to do here? It's like every time we walk back, it goes forward. Back, forward, back. So heading there. This is quite mysterious. I am there. Looking. Anything there? There has to be someone in this dark. Or did I do something wrong? I wonder. Okay, I'm not being smart, but I just need to check some for one moment. Let me make sure I did it right. If there's any manuals. Just doesn't work. Back to the start screen. So I could do a new game. Oh. Okay. Something's going on. Purging collection, loading scene, inscription. Ah. Renewal. In the beginning, the world did not know cards. That is until the day the scripts arrived. Each had their own method of inscription to create cards. Remora used a quill to inscribe the epitaphs of the dead. Leshly used his wildlife camera to capture beasts. I think that was Leshly about his wizard pupils. Cards created describes and solidified their power. Until one day, a challenger arrived to replace one of the scripts. So, what's going to happen now? I wonder. What's this? What is that? Choose a starting deck to mark your ambition. Like, go to it.